The worst thing today is the attacks on ability. I call this today's atmosphere the age of envy, actually. And I ask you whether you would be attacked by people for your success. And I don't know whether you want to give the answer to the audience that you gave me.
Yes, yes, I am.
Well, that's what I regard as the most immoral thing on earth. To attack a man, not for his flaws, but for his virtues. Because to make a success of yourself in any line of rational activity is a great virtue. And people will attack you for exercising your ability, for hard work, for consistency, for ambition. And they will want to make you feel guilty of it. Mm-hmm. That is the greatest evil, according to my philosophy.
And, wait, say that again. The greatest evil, according to your philosophy, is to attack an individual because of virtue.
What I call it is to experience or act on hatred of the good for being the good. That is attacking people for their virtues, for their achievements, for anything they have which is a value, actually, not for their flaws and not for their evil. In fact, people who preach that are the ones who are mawkish about the evil people, the failures, the liars, the cheats. Everybody who is weak suddenly acquires some kind of value. But anyone who is a success has to be attacked for his success.